wasn't to be. They had other paths that they had to learn and go through in their spiritual learning karma. I don't know. I don't know how else to look at it. That's the only way I can look at it. Because, my God, they were so incredible.
Since my brother died, he was the most interested in farming. Me and Will, I know, feel a duty to fill that void.
How'd you guys come up with the name Sproutpath?
Everything living is in a spiral, such as sprouts, DNA, maybe the universe, maybe growth, maybe all those things.
I think it's more about things starting from the earth and returning to the earth.
So you like the Fibonacci? You like the Fibonacci theory on the spiral growth in biology?
Do you think everything happens for a reason?
No. Sometimes.
Sometimes.
Oh, that's a hard question.
Reason. I do.
Would I be the person I am today had I not lost my brother? I'm sure that the path would be different. I would feel and act different.
What do you think about it?
Well, I definitely want to watch you.
Yeah.
I like it. I think you're suited for show business.
Yes. Other than that, from the time you were a little child, play acting with your dolls when you were 4 after your dad died.
With your young age, when you experienced everything, I feel like you're forever going to need to do this for yourself because it's just, it never goes away.
I saw you growing up doing acting, doing things, and I saw healing and joy and connection.
So to be able to think and to laugh and to share joy and sorrow.
Like New York?
Yes.
What do you know about New York City?
Original people were naturally artists, and that there wasn't a division of labor, that you weren't an artist.
You know, we all know that our country is more and more ill, really, and I think the real solution is from the soil up.
But so much detail is going into health now with the healthcare crisis, and people are extremely unhealthy. That we're finally realizing that we need to look at what we're putting inside of our bodies.
We were gardening organically from day one.
Connecting people to where they get their food.
You know, it's a family operation, so the only way this will continue, the only way all their work will continue on is if me and Will do it as well.
Yeah.
She's gonna be Dizzy Lizzy.
Look at you!
Wait, here comes!
Oh,